As soon as the battery is connected to make a complete path for the electricity, the wire begins to glow. But the glowing wire burns out quickly in the homemade light bulb. Once again, the wire glows, but quickly burns out. That's because the air has been removed from within the glass bulb. Special thin wire is used, which does not melt, but continues to glow with the bright light. Another piece of thin wire. The wire begins to glow. Once again, the wire glows, but quickly burns out. That's because the air has been removed from within the glass bulb. Special thin wire is used, which does not melt, but continues to glow with a bright light. Again.
Yeah.